Thyroid hormones. The primary function of the thyroid is the production of the iodine-containing thyroid hormones, triiodothyronine, T3, and thyroxine, T4, and the peptide hormone calcitonin. T3 is so named because it contains 3 atoms of iodine per molecule and T4 contains 4 atoms of iodine per molecule. The thyroid hormones have a wide range of effects on the human body. These include metabolic. The thyroid hormones increase the basal metabolic rate and have effects on almost all body tissues. Appetite, the absorption of substances, and gut motility are all influenced by thyroid hormones. They increase the absorption in the gut, generation, uptake by cells, and breakdown of glucose. They stimulate the breakdown of fats, and increase the number of free fatty acids. 27. Despite increasing free fatty acids, thyroid hormones decrease cholesterol levels, perhaps by increasing the rate of secretion of cholesterol in bile. Cardiovascular. The hormones increase the rate and strength of the heartbeat. They increase the rate of breathing, intake and consumption of oxygen, and increase the activity of mitochondria. Combined, these factors increase blood flow and the body's temperature. Developmental. Thyroid hormones are important for normal development. 27. They increase the growth rate of young people, and cells of the developing brain are a major target for the thyroid hormones T3 and T4. Thyroid hormones play a particularly crucial role in brain maturation during fetal development. The thyroid hormones also play a role in maintaining normal sexual function, sleep, and thought patterns. Increased levels are associated with increased speed of thought generation but decreased focus. Sexual function, including libido and the maintenance of a normal menstrual cycle, are influenced by thyroid hormones. After secretion, only a very small proportion of the thyroid hormones travel freely in the blood. Most are bound to thyroxine-binding globulin, about 70%, transthyretin, 10%, and albumin, 15%. Only the 0.03% of T4 and 0.3% of T3 traveling freely has hormonal activity. In addition, up to 85% of the T3 in blood is produced following conversion from T4 by iodothyronine deiodinases in organs around the body. Thyroid hormones act by crossing the cell membrane and binding to intracellular nuclear thyroid hormone receptors TRα1, TRα2, TRβ1 and TRβ2, which bind with hormone response elements and transcription factors to modulate DNA transcription. In addition to these actions on DNA, the thyroid hormones also act within the cell membrane or within cytoplasm via reactions with enzymes, including calcium ATPase, adenyl cyclase, and glucose transporters.